Here's a Betty's quick tip. I'm going to credit this tip to Patsy MD, who suggested it several months ago. She's been a longtime viewer, and she suggested that when I dice my canned tomatoes, that I just take some kitchen shears or scissors and then just go down into a can of whole tomatoes, or these are sliced, I think. These are stewed tomatoes that are sliced, but they're kind of slippery if you bring them out on a cutting board and try to chop them up. But if your recipe calls for diced stewed tomatoes or regular tomatoes, then you can just go down in with your kitchen shears and it's all contained in there. And I think I've done it pretty well, so let's see what we have here. And after you pour it into a bowl like this, you can continue to chop a little more finely if you like. So, hope you like this tip, and thanks, Patsy MD.